Yo, what is going on, guys? This is Brooke and welcome back to another video. So today we're going to be opening my Foot Champs Awards. I already claimed them accidentally, so you're going to miss that part. I got an extra 30k, which makes my coin total 120,000. And we are going into the store right now, and we got a mega pack and a rare player pack. I think that is a 50k pack, if I'm mistaken. But without further ado, let's open these packs. So yeah. It's not a walkout, and it is. Shit. That is awful. Conor Pienka. I don't want a Conor Pienka. I do want a good player, but okay, we got some decent players in there. We are gonna send all of these to the trade farm. We're gonna keep you. Let's see what we don't we need. Okay, so we're gonna keep that. I don't know actually, let's just sell you do a trade file as well. Yeah, no, keeping the rest. That is really handy though, because like squad fitnesses and stuff, they're really expensive. We're opening the next pack. Oh no, it's not a walkout, it's a big flame though. It's not a big flame. We got Hakan Calhanoglu, 80 rated player. This is not good. John Stones, all of these can go to the trade pile. Any other things that can go to the trade pile, but I don't need you and you to the trade pile. And send the rest of the club. So far, not great. Best player, 83 rated. And it's not a walkout again. I guarantee I've got an 82 WD. What did I say? 82. Oh my goodness. How are you? Oh, N'Golo Kante. How much do you sell for? Okay, 20k, 30k. That's a pretty good return. Okay. So any other players? Oh, I've had Tetti too many times and Hernandez. Right. So we're gonna sell. We'll sell Kante, we'll sell the we'll sell the duplicates as well, because I need to give them space, and then I just have to send these to the club. That was really bad. That was a really bad set of packs. So I'm not really happy with that. Best player was Conor Pienka, but the most valuable player was Kante, which still not happy. But anyway, guys, if you did enjoy this quick little Foot Champs Awards video, please be sure to hit the like button, it's really appreciated, and subscribe if you're new, and I shall see you in my next video. That was fucking shit.